Cash, for you to get down here to the D and get to play in front of so many people, I mean, I don't know how many tickets you were able to get for family, but I bet there are a lot of people mad they had to go buy them. But for you, how special is it to be back in the D?
It's amazing, you know, to get back here, back to the city, man, just have that support and that love. You know, they always do a good job of showing me love, seeing the men a part of this whole journey and just supporting me.
Cash, what does it mean that you're the superstar of the team, didn't shoot real well, X didn't, Henny didn't rebound real well, but again, the sum of the parts of this team, it really points to something special coming in March, doesn't it?
Yeah, definitely. Like I said, wasn't the best showing, probably one of my worst in a long time, and you know, that's a good sign that we were able to go out there, guys made plays, guys did some good things. I'm pretty sure I'm going to make more shots next time, so that's going to be a good sign. And you know, if I play my game and dudes continue to play like that, you know, that's we're going to be an even better team.
Cash, just talk about the running game you guys worked out this week. It seemed to be a good game. Talk about the progress that made.
A lot, you know what I'm saying? I'm doing a better job pushing it. Guys are running their lanes. We're getting a lot of stuff in transition, keeping defenses scrambled, you know, where they can't set up.
We were talking emergency rotation to us earlier. You've played Oakland a few times. How different was it playing them without the three-point shooting that you're used to?
You know, very different. You know, they're usually a lot of guard-oriented, you know, ISO, getting threes, making plays that way. But this time they kind of pounded inside. So, you know, credit to our bigs for a great job today, being solid, you know, shutting them down from that standpoint.
Izzo was laughing that Steven was rebounding like Dennis Rodman and may have to play him more than Aaron. I mean, what does it say about this team? When Steven was in there, you were cheering for him like he was your little brother. It was kind of funny to watch you.
Yeah, definitely. It's like I said, we love each other, man. It's a lot of fun to see him have an opportunity to go out there, get rebound, get a shot up. You know, it's great to see, you know, he comes in, he works every day, he puts the same amount of time that everyone else does. So he deserves to have a chance to go out there and have some fun too.